Swanson and Trowbridge, CEO of Trowbridge and Trowbridge, a local federal system integrator delivering transformational technology solutions. So Karen will recognize this year's best STEM nonprofit, most inspiring executive in STEM, and rising star winners. Karen?
Thank you, Brent, and a special thank you to JP for entire Washington exec team for putting on the symposium every year and everything you do for our local community. As Brent said, I'm Karen Trowbridge. I'm the founder and CEO of Trowbridge and Trowbridge. We're a company about 350 strong, based here in Northern Virginia, and we specialize in technology. We do engineering and cybersecurity work for the United States government and the Department of Defense. I was 24 years old 10 years ago when I started the company, just a few years out of college and probably not much older than many of the students here. And if it weren't for the strong leaders and the mentors that helped me get started in a technology field that was primarily dominated by men, the company wouldn't be where it is today. So STEM, promoting STEM for women and the next generation of our youth is extremely important to me, and I'm delighted to present these awards today to folks that are giving back to the community and building and growing engineers and mathematicians and scientists and entrepreneurs in the future. So I've got three awards to present today. The first award is for the 2018 Most Inspiring STEM Executive. This is an individual who develops, nurtures, and guides the IT workforce of tomorrow. Ann Swanson of CGI, I'll just say a few words about her. Ann is CGI's U.S. Education and Workforce Development Coordinator, where she leads a CGI program to develop the underrepresented in STEM fields, women, minorities, and the economically disadvantaged. I was talking to her earlier, and the program that she runs for CGI is quite impressive. They foster local programs around the country, and they've served over 450 students in 9 camps. She is continuing to innovate programs at CGI, and she's won 2 Bridge Builder Awards, which is the company's highest honor for helping engage her company's employees in civic causes.
Wonder Woman, and we want to keep that same trend in our STEM education. And so I mentioned earlier, my superpower is helping connect needs and resources. And what I want to challenge all of you today is to think, what is your superpower and how can you use that to make a better world for all of us? Thank you.
Our next award is for the 2018 STEM Rising Star. This goes to an impressive young woman whose list of accomplishments rivals some of the more senior leaders I know in this community, and she's only a senior in high school. I'm sure we'll hear more about her as she goes through a professional career. Please join me in congratulating Kavya Kaparapu, a senior at Thomas Jefferson High School. Kavya was named one of the 40 finalists in the 2017 Regeneron Science and Technology South Talent Search, which is the nation's oldest and most prestigious math and science award. She was the 2017 WebMD Health Hero for her invention, which was it's called iAgnosis, and it's a smartphone app for automated screening of diabetic retinopathy. She's held various research and internship positions at Stony Brook University, the National Eye Institute, Johns Hopkins, and MITRE. And this fall, she's heading to Harvard. And I mentioned she's only a senior in high school. Kavya is actually not here today because she's adding to her accomplishments and competing in a National Science and Technology Competition in Richmond. So please, let's give her a round of applause. Organization that was created to narrow the gender gap in STEM fields through education and exposure to computer programming and engineering. This year goes to Boolean Girl. Boolean Girl's mission is to teach coding and technology to girls. They run after school clubs, camps, and special events for elementary and middle school children. They have over 3,000 engaged users, and they've supported 1,000 girls in 37 different states around the world. And last year they launched Boolean University, which is an online self-paced classroom that girls can learn coding at their own pace. They believe that early engagement in positive environments is critical to building the technology pipeline and the engineering field for women. Please welcome Brian and Moran, the founder of
raffle's going to be at 2:30. Come by the table, sign up for the raffle.